Delhi has been a witness to some of the most glorious chapters of our country's history, where successive empires established their capitals. And after independence, it became the capital of independent India. Delhi has always kept pace with the changing needs of its citizens. And to enable their civic amenities, MCD, or the Municipal Corporation of Delhi, was established by an Act of Parliament in 1958. And over the years, as the capital rapidly transformed and grew at a tremendous rate, MCD too kept pace with the growing needs of Delhi's citizens. However, as Delhi moved to the 21st century and communication technology took a quantum leap, MCD realized that it was only e-governance that would streamline its vast operations and give citizens faster, sensitive, responsive, transparent, and accountable service through electronic interface that assures quick access.
E-governance, to my mind, means good governance, which connotes three things: transparency, accountability, and sensitivity. Transparency means that the citizens know what is happening to their complaints, to their grievances, to their applications. Accountability means what each employee is supposed to do, and sensitivity connotes the discretion at each level in the organization, which helps the public in understanding the way their grievances are processed and the procedure which are followed in processing their applications. I congratulate my brothers and sisters in the corporation to have boldly taken e-governance as a task to improve the service delivery to the citizens. I also take this opportunity to thank Tech Mahindra for assisting the corporation in achieving the goals of e-governance.
Senior managers can log on to MCD portal from anywhere on earth. A boundaryless world for MCD employees when it comes to work. This strategy coincided with the new state-of-the-art building that MCD were moving to, an ideal environment for change. Soon, Tech Mahindra submitted its blueprint of the e-governance strategy, and after brainstorming with the senior management at MCD, it was ready for implementation. The data center built by Tech Mahindra meeting the global standards. Major features like data security, data recovery, support, etc. were incorporated. Simultaneously, specialized software was developed to integrate data and a network with different levels of access, security, monitoring facilities, and accountability. The master plan developed jointly by MCD and Tech Mahindra envisaged the implementation of 72 applications that would not only benefit the citizens of Delhi, but also MCD employees, vendors, and other stakeholders.
पहले काफ़ी समय ऐसा हुआ कि हमारे को दिक्कतें आईं, परंतु पिछले काफ़ी समय से हमारे को हर चीज़ की सुविधा मिल रही है। जैसे सैलरी हमें टाइम से मिलती है, पहले सैलरी के लिए हमें इधर उधर भटकना पड़ता था, परंतु अब हमारी सैलरी जो है सीधे कॉरपोरेशन बैंक में हमारे खाते के अंदर आ जाती है।
After submitting any application, a citizen can now track the application status online. There are inbuilt alerts that will alert the next in the chain of command at MCD automatically if any application or file goes beyond a specified pending date. Citizens can also get the list of all necessary documentation for any application online and get answers to their queries, cutting out delays and irritation. Right now, the main applications which have been implemented are paying of property taxes. When you just key in the details and get the challan on your computer, take a printout, go to any designated bank and pay your tax. No queues, no waiting, no missing work. Similarly, a system is in place for online building plan approval, which cuts out time lags, violations and corruption.
बहुत अच्छा लगा जी सुनकर के एमसीडी अपना ई-गवर्नेंस में आ रहे हैं. उन्होंने अपना प्रॉपर्टी टैक्स ऑनलाइन कर दिया है, बहुत सी चीज़ें और कर रहे हैं. बहुत अच्छा होगा अगर वो बिल्डिंग सैंक्शन प्लान भी उसमें कर दें ऑनलाइन.
रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ बर्थ्स एंड डेथ्स कैन आल्सो बी डन ऑनलाइन एंड सर्टिफिकेट्स जनरेटेड विदाउट एनी डिले और रनिंग अराउंड.
मैं तो लास्ट वीक ही यहाँ पे अपने बच्चे का बर्थ रजिस्टर करवाने आया था। अब लोगों ने कहा कि एमसीडी में तो आपको चक्कर काटने पड़ेंगे सर्टिफिकेट लेने के लिए, लेकिन इन्होंने बताया कि विद इन एक वीक आपको सर्टिफिकेट मिल जाएगा। अब हैरानी की बात तो थी, मैं कहा कोई बात नहीं। और आज सेवन्थ डे ही है, मैं आया, इनको अपना आईडी दिखाया, जो इन्होंने मेरे को ऑनलाइन आईडी एक नंबर था वो दिया, और ये देखिए आई गॉट द सर्टिफिकेट। मतलब एमसीडी इज चेंजिंग, आई एम इम्प्रेस्ड।
फॉर राइट टू इन्फॉर्मेशन और आरटीआई, पब्लिक ग्रीवेंसेस एक्सेट्रा, अ सिटीजन वुड बी एबल टू गेट ऑल द रेलेवेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑनलाइन, सबमिट हिज एप्लीकेशन एंड देन ट्रैक इट ऑनलाइन एंड नो एग्जैक्टली वेयर इट इज।
द राइट टू इन्फॉर्मेशन अंडर ई गवर्नेंस, वी आर गेटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ बेनिफिट्स फ्रॉम द साइड ऑफ द departments. Number one, many cases we need to send a large volume of data, we can send it online. Number two, we have to refer files and papers for the data, so we are having it on the screen, so we do not have to go there and there are some places to get it. And number three, it is transparent, it is fast. The benefit to the citizen is it's very much transparent, we cannot hide anything, and it is straight on the online they are getting the benefits.
In MCD hospitals that provide over 4,000 beds across the city, the first e-governance initiative, Seize TB, is being implemented. Under the project, every patient would be tracked from diagnosis through treatment until end treatment.
TB का जो patient जो हमारे dots center में दवाइयाँ खा रहे थे पहले, उन्हें हमें देखने के लिए कि वो कैसे खा रहे हैं, आ रहे हैं कि नहीं आ रहे हैं, इसको देखने के लिए हमें वहाँ तक जाना पड़ता था, उसके लिए फिर वहाँ जाने के बाद सारे कार्ड देखने पड़ते थे, पेशेंट के घर तक जाना पड़ता था, अगर नहीं आता है बीच में तो फिर उसको बुलाना पड़ता था। बहुत से ऐसे डॉट सेंटर हैं जहाँ पर हम रोज़ नहीं जा पाते हैं, तो अब इस प्रोग्राम के थ्रू हम यहीं पर बैठे बैठे देख सकते हैं कि कौन सा पेशेंट कब आकर के दवाई खा रहा है, वो सुपरवाइज खा रहा है कि नहीं खा रहा है, जो कि आगे चल करके पेशेंट के हित में बहुत ही फायदेमंद होगा।
सिमिलरली ब्लड मैनेजमेंट एट ऑल एमसीडी हॉस्पिटल्स would be also put in place.
I really can't imagine that even MCD is going online. Being a doctor, earlier I used to feel so helpless when patients would come and ask me about blood availability or bed availability, but now sitting right here I can advise them going online where to go for blood or for bed. That's wonderful.
Across the network of MCD schools, all student details would be digitized for easy access for transfer or certification from any of the schools. The e-governance system has also allowed MCD to centralize accounting and drastically cut down on paper files, all leading to increased speed, efficiency of operation and huge cost reductions with this move towards a paperless environment and minimum physical transportation.
I feel that e-governance is a crucial necessity for today's world. Not only for MCD, but for any governmental agency, it has become a total necessity. It really brings a kind of transparency in the working of the agency in which we have e-governance. In fact, I feel that all the services which are being provided by the MCD and now with the help of Tech Mahindra will be covered under e-governance. In fact, you will find that MCD will be available to the public 24/7 at not only their doorsteps but into their homes. So let us all welcome e-governance and bring about transparency in the working of MCD.
MCD is initiating and implementing e-governance even as e-governance in India is still at a nascent stage. This initiative has enabled MCD to lead and guide urban level bodies or ULBs and other government departments in setting up the e-governance in future. So with the basic e-governance structure in place, MCD today marches ahead towards a future where all its operations will be electronically integrated to give the citizens of Delhi, its employees, its vendors and all its stakeholders the best possible service, the swiftest turnaround time, complete transparency, accountability and total delight in every interaction.